shall humble themselves and pray, and seek my face, and turn from their wickedness. Then I will hear from heaven, and will forgive their sins.